just doing the special challenge, No More, No Man, No More. I highly recommend bringing the Staff of Light for the special at the end, considering the first two times I tried him, one blood barraging, one ranging like this, that he killed me in his second form of Nomad, meleeing me with his special thing where he just melees incredibly fast. So I would recommend using the Staff of Light for that 50% melee damage protection. And you guys should be happy to know I used my first overload ever fighting Nomad. So yay, I guess that's about it. I tried blood barraging, which worked extremely well during the quest, but for some reason I just could not hit him one bit barraging just now earlier. So that's very disappointing, because that blood barrage was extremely effective, giving me healing. I hardly used any bruise in the quest, but I wasn't able to do enough damage. Now in Dominion Tower doing that, so I switched to using my Zarite bow, which I got to help get 99 range off Slay. I do admit it helps Slay become a lot less boring when you have the Zarite bow, but it's still Slay. It still bores me to death. And there's the end of the Nomad. Die another, only live to die once or twice or 17 times, wherever the James Bond quote is. And a journal page appears that reads, I can't believe it. Alright, well, that's the end of Nomad Die Twice thing.